Okay, I may share with you about the process of become divine word missionaries. The first one is that you may see the brochures or information through the website, through the parishes, or through other network about divine word missionaries. So after you got those information, you could easily looking at our vocation contact there. We have a vocation director with this information there. Or you could also easily come to our SVD parishes, or even come to our formation house here in Box Hill in Melbourne. This is the first step. And you being in touch with us, let's say about 6 months or so, and after that, you go to the first step. We call it aspirant. Means that you officially being in touch with us. And then during that time, the vocation team will work something with that particular person. And then after, let's say, about 6 months. And then if you are accepted, you go for the postulancy program. Postulancy program means you come to our community already. And then we will give you a kind of introduction about religious life, about SVD spirituality, about SVD's concern about mission. It is about a year postulancy. And after you finish postulancy, you could apply for the novitiate. For also about a year. But very interesting for us in Australia, if you apply to join us for the novitiate, you don't do the novitiate here. You do it in the Philippines. So why we do it in Philippines? Because the Philippines, they have developed the novitiate program already with a very good and basic and solid structure of being a religious, being a divine word missionaries. So after you finish about a year and a half in Philippines, you come back to Australia and change to a student visa, and then start with the theological study at YTU. You are in the temporary vows. So this is the step. It is about aspirancy program, we call it. You've been in touch with our vocational team. And then postulancy program about a year, and then go to the Philippines for a year for novitiate, and then come back to Australia, continue your theological study, invite you like the other students here in Dorismoro, in Melbourne here.